This man 10, allcandy.com. I don't know, we had to do a little something different. You know, I don't just leave those automotives on the wet. I leave them bikes on the wet too. So we got this Harley Davidson. I had to hook up from a man, Greg, found me on the internet. Here they're gonna bring me the hog. He wanted that flames, he wanted that real fire. And like I say, still leave them on the wet. That don't change. The inspiration on this bike was some of those tattoos that he had, which I just showed you. And we'll just say from there to there. In flames, real flames, real fire. Shout out to my man Ed Hubs out there, sent me a few of those that real flame fire kits, so I can go and do a little something. But, like I said, it's that hog for my man Gray. Like I said, it's 10, allcandy.com, 318-918-0331. Well, here, shit, let me give him back his helmet because he's about to go off. Let me give him this one. There you go, Greg. Tell him a little something, Greg.
You want to do good, Benny? Do business with 10. 10 knows what he knows his business. He knows how to handle his business. He knows how to handle your business. That just makes good business. Good do business with 10.
Well, I appreciate that, Greg. Well, like I said, we're going to set him off. He's about to crank it on up, do what he do. He's about to go crush them boys over there at the Harley store. He's about to go show them a little something.